Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
I can't follow you, Amicia.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes. But he's too far for my liking.
Hop, hop, hop.
Hugo, where are you going? An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Oh.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiole.
Ah, yes, of course. Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells. We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Thank you.
people over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. And pass.
Get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed.
Well done, you two.
Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia. His lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What's that?
What did I...
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Come, I'll get you up.
Right.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Well, well. Looks like they're looting bastards.
Come on, get up there.
Yes, of course.
I'll go first.
Right now. Oh no, soldiers! The cart. Maybe we can use it. We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Come on, help me.
All right.
Mm.
help me push it. Very well.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
Very well. Be careful.
Think about that.
Go. Go.
Not a sound. I understand.
We're going to climb up.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no. What's that horn?
It's called an elephant, I think. This man was probably a captain.
You saved me. Oh, thank you.
thank you.
You won't give the alert, will you?
The alert? No. No, no, no. I'd be hanged if I knew let you pass. Go ahead. I didn't see anything.
Good.
Do without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Sum them. You see, mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing. Wait here.
All right, take care.
Huh?
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try. Look out! Think you can do this?
Go on, Hugo. That's it. Don't move. I'll be back soon.
All right.
Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? For what?
They must use it to adjust firing angle.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Amicia, come back!
It's all right, Hugo.
Too scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Take care of it. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Good. You can come.
Yes. Yes.
I need you to do this.
Yes.
Stop, please.
All right.
Can you do it?
Very well.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
You just have to be careful. Not bad. Not bad at all. There's a fire behind that cart. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Yes, let's go! Let's go! We're not holding it back. No! Run! I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right. It worked. I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The Macula, he's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
What was that noise?
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Go on.
Yes.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come
from. What about them?
Lewis,
you're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Huh? Huh? Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling.
You don't need it. Come on. the cart. That'll do the trick. Get ready. For what? To follow me. So he's your brother.
Nice, right?
Come on.
We got an idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
Strange. Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion.
It is a divine plague.
And this is just the beginning.
Nothing at all. Hi. Let's see what we can see. Seems all right.
Having to weigh between bowels.
Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop.
What's that?
Stay down. All right.
Ah.
Let's go.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw them. Hundreds of them coming out of the ground like devils. If they catch you, it's good night.
Are you making this up?
Dare you? I was there. Saw them with my own eyes.
All right, shut up.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
What?
No, I'm left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
There is nothing.
All right, got it.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, children. The son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. He's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear. We're gonna have to go back and loot a village.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Hey, kid!
My brother looks like it. Quickly.
Coming to get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Your sister. I think we're going to keep her with us, right, guys?
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still alive. Not everyone makes it around here.
The bastards, the bastards. Calm down.
Hey, the girl.
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
The tents. Search those tents. Tents. Search those tents.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes. They put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Melly, can you look after it?
Leaving. We're fucked.
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Amicia, come back!
Search those tents!
It's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
I must be able to free Hugo with my sling. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked.
Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
Those tents.
Someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl.
Shit, I don't
Happy now? What? Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
The tents. Search those tents. Soldiers, report.
Still nothing.
Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out. Split up. And search the tents.
What?
I want a team on the east rampart!
What did I just say?
Hmm.
not traced it!
Come on, get a grip. What's that? Must have been nothing.
Enough of running. Come on. Some.
Thought you could get away, eh?
Leave us in peace! That was... wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own, or what? Melly, can you look after it?
Yes.
See anything? Move it! She couldn't just get out like that.
Declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king.
Come on!
Let's go take a look.
Pay a ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia.
Becoming
Inquisition.
It's a girl and a brother.
What the hell did you do? Oh. Nothing. We didn't do anything. They want you.
It's time to get out of here.
Forward!
This is our way out!
Will
hurry!
Not be tolerated.
Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
We won't let them get you!
Stop running!
It's Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Get them out!
To here! Quick!
Go!
Locked!
Shit!
Done! Let's go!
Archer
to the left.
Don't
get down. Done. Let's go. The hatch there. That looks like our way out.
There's a chain. Melly.
Come on.
Break down that door.
I'll take care of them.
There's nowhere for you to go.
Shut up! Leave us alone! Amicia! Come on!
There! Get them!
Amicia!
Let's go!